the IXL LevelUp Math Benchmark helps you discover what you know and what you can do to grow. In this video, we'll show you how you can use it to level up your math skills. Before we begin, there are three important things to keep in mind. First, make sure that you answer each question by yourself, without the help of a teacher, friend, or anyone else. We care about what you know so that we can guide you on what to learn next. Second, you'll have 3 minutes to answer each question. But don't worry if time runs out, you'll automatically move on to the next question. Lastly, you might see something you've never learned before, and that's okay. Just give it your best guess. All right, now we can get started. First, sign into your IXL account and head to the Assessment tab. If you see a few different options, make sure you choose the Math section. If you'd like to take the Math Benchmark in Spanish, you can click the ES button. However, once you start the assessment, you won't be able to switch back to English, so only click ES if you're sure. Now, click the Start My Benchmark button to begin answering questions. As you work through problems, you can use the Scratchpad tool to write directly on the screen. What you write with the Scratchpad tool won't be saved, so make sure you click the Submit button to enter your final answer. Keep going until you see a message that says your personalized plan is ready. This will usually take about 45 minutes, but no more than an hour. Now, here's the exciting part. Based on your work in the Math Benchmark, IXL gives you a list of recommended skills that will help you grow. It's uniquely made, just for you. Every week, try to work on at least 2 skills from your list of recommendations and aim for a SMART score of 80. An 80 means you really understand the topic. And that's it. With IXL, you'll always know how to keep improving.